Is it just me, or is it getting a little chilly in here? And now, the battle begins. Oh, it was confused! A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. The mood in the Coliseum has become somewhat unsettling. A rigid shot. The air in the Coliseum is tense. It's snapped out of its confusion. Big hit. It couldn't take it. It's down. Yuxi is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? It's pouring rain in the Coliseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A rigid shot. Its stats rose. It hits. A beautiful attack. Kabuto became confused. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rushing blow! It's down and out! Mawile is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! Mantine is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's pouring rain in the Coliseum. It's raining in the Coliseum again. That's a hit this time. By surf. It went down. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. Raikou is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A solid hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Raikou starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Duskull is sent out. A rigid shock. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It was paralyzed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Glow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Girafarig is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Hurt. Slammed him. It went down. Surskit is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! It's down and out. Oratrice is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Girafarig starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Attack missed. The battle has reached its final stage. Oh! Big hit. It's down and sent out. Burned by heat wave.
A huge amount of damage. It's down.
The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.